just showing my boobs.
Guy, when you're on screen, you know what? Yeah, that's exactly how you'll get it. Anyway.
I didn't say flashing.
No, I know. But, like, what boobs?
Gabe.
Yeah?
I will admit, you have more titty than I do.
Fuck you! Where's the person who, like, does training?
This person.
Come a Templar. No, there's a person that, we can... We'll go in the ring and settle this like men. Hold on, where's the person that we do to do a versus match between us?
Is too low.
Yeah, little girl, your armor and stuff does look pretty good, but at the same time, mine are better.
Hold on, I have to,
My essence is too low.
Jacqueline.
Let's go, my knights. Are we even going the right way?
I'm not even going anywhere, Gabe.
I don't even know where you are.
I don't know where you are either.
Guy, where are you?
I'm coming. Because you like to run away without me.
Actually, wait, no, you're way further ahead than me!
Am I?
Yeah!
Where did you go?
I don't know, man. I stopped for a second to fight some bad guys.
Oh my god, Gabe!
Gaia!
The way we need to go... Did you forget already?
I don't even know anymore, Gaia.
Why would you go out of the camp?
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Where the fuck are you? How'd you even leave the camp?
All of these people.
Why,
God? The Imperial.
Are you guarding? I am not a god. Where did you?
Why are you ahead of me? I'm still at. I went back to the camp. But has blocked the road behind her. Where the fuck are you? However, there is
another way. I found someone who wants to do a quest.
So you went ahead and thought I was ahead of you.
Yeah.
So now I have to fucking catch up to you.
I'm fucking right here. This is where I went.
Yeah, that's where I was going.
Oh.
And then you said, oh, you're way ahead of me.
I am not a god. I am a Shira, commander of the
right,
Iron
well,
Wolves.
We both have made a lot of mistakes.
These refugees from Magda's Coven, that even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
I hate your
where
voice,
did you
woman.
Last see her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost.
Oh shit, somebody got a hookah up there?
Gaia, stop thinking about smoking.
I wanna go. Oh, fine.
Why does it say we have to still talk to her?
We don't, Gabe.
All of these people want him.
Leave her alone. Let's just go.
Over here, Gaia. I wanna kill these fuckboys.
Jacqueline.
Did she say fuckboys?
No. Can you wait, Gabe? Maybe?
Yeah, I can.
Possibly?
It's just, you have this man of fire.
You don't like my mystic person?
He seems okay.
You didn't get to see him in action.
Is that thing not dead?
Oh, he's dead.
There's something we can kill that's alive.
There is another illusion here. The cultists tried to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find our lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Look at my little minions! Look at my little minions!
What the fuck are those things? What's over here?
Oh, she can burst out the 5 different things.
Minions will never be what my minions could.
I need essence.
Really, Gabe?
Yeah.
Think so?
I bet if we got into a 1v1, my minions would beat you. Faster than your minions can.
Watch
beat
this.
You.
Do your skeleton dudes break shit open for you?
They don't need to.
I'm just asking, do they? Do they run up to things that can be broken open and break them open for you?
Nihao.
Yeah, thanks, Gabe. I got no kills that time.
Thank my minions.
Look, more hidden footprints.
That foe will die.
Nice kill, Gaia.
This is one of the cultist lairs. They're casting.
It's my back. What the fuck? I was trying to attack, not leave.
The ritual is disrupted.
They killed her husband.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
Oh, I guess her husband's alive.
Gabe,
You missed a book.
Means to attack you in Alcarnas.
Did I?
Yeah, over in the corner.
I will set a trap at the Cassim outpost. But I am not you.
I don't see a book over in the corner.
I forced to kill you. That would grieve me, though somehow I think I could manage it.
Over here, guy.
Look, more hidden footprints.
They don't look that hidden. I'm more beautiful than you.
Look, whatever, more hidden footprints.
Oh, instead God, of saying bitch, no more not. Hidden. Immunity? What the hell is this shit?
Oh, that's one of my abilities because you were in range.
Wait, Gaia, can you stop running around and killing things so I can check my new shit?
You've already been up there, haven't I?
Yes. Can you like stand still for a second so I can check my level up? Thank you. I got new shit apparently. I am cool. I got everything I need. Gaia? What are you doing, Gaia? Having sex with ice dildos, Gaia? Nothing's over there. Wait,
look,
maybe.
Now she's blue.
Who is?
My mystic ally.
Wait, hold on. Speaking of that. Bone armor.
Look at her.
Okay. Your ally?
Yeah, she's blue.
Oh, that's cool. Miss, I like... La-da-dee, la-da-da. Oh, I see something over there.
You don't think we're supposed to pull this crank?
I pulled it. There was an enemy over there you could not reach, and there's an enemy right there that you can.
My mystic ally can reach it.
I love my skeleton army.
Jacqueline, baby, stop.
Not enough cash, stranger. What is this button down here?
Oh, Gabe, I found the monsters.
Don't worry, I got your back. Me and my army of skeledudes. I found a lot of eggs and gold. I found some fart gas. Money.
It's funny, I hold a sword and shield, but I don't.
Same here. Gaia, there's a path this way.
Not enough
not enough cash, stranger.
I need essence.
Wait, hold on, Gaia. I'm apparently carrying too much shit. Can we go to town real quick?
I need to go back.
I gotta identify some things and sell things. That's the shittiest identified thing I've ever done.
Hi. Jacqueline, what are you doing?
I got shit I gotta sell. You. Can I sell shit to you? No.
New goods today. Please look. I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
Anything that I don't really need. All right, I'm done. You ready to go back?
No.
Alright, I'll wait for you. Wait. What happens if we train you? There we go. We've got all my loot. Man, Trump is an idiot. So entertaining. It's just Kaya, he has a lot of beauty and she's really sensitive. She once put a cork in my asshole. That's no joke. A cork in my fucking asshole. I couldn't shit for weeks. Just a mean person. I don't think she's listening to this, but she once kicked me in the balls, and it hurt. Just, if she asks for a dollar, just give her the dollar. No use in fighting her about it. So Gaia, how are you?
Uh-huh.
You're not paying any attention?
Oh no, I heard you.
You heard what though?
Everything.
You almost done there, Gaia?
Almost. I need to fix my face.
Afraid of damaging your armor or weapons? That won't affect. No one even dies.
Gaia, come here. I want to see whose support is better, yours or mine, in the training grounds.
Gabe.
Yes. Do you not like my skeletons?
No.
Why?
Because they're gay.
You wanna go to training grounds, Gaia?
I'm not even sure if I can do that with this one.
Yeah, you can. If you have her right now, you can in here. She will fight me.
No. I mean, you know how she divided into fucking, like, six other little people?
Yeah.
I don't think I can do that with the blue one.
Oh no, you can't, but you know, that blue one can maybe beat my skeletons. My skeletons don't even divide, it's just there's multiple of them. Steve is the slowest. You want to fight in here? Because if you fight in it, there's no negative side effects to the training grounds. It's just a PV.
Yeah, I know. You told me.
I know.
Why pee yourself?
Because you forget things and sometimes you don't listen to me.
That is not possible.
How the fuck do you get full healed? Bitch, get back here. You're not supposed to be fully healed. You're supposed to die. Oh shit.
Cheater.
How was it cheating?
Because you're a fucking necromancer.
Yes, I am. Do you want to leave the training grounds?
I already did.
Alright, let's go.
Where the fuck did I go?
Shouldn't have you went to the same thing I went into?
No, I didn't.
I need to go back.
Hold on. Hi, where are you? Gaia, there's a hole. Look, can you go here?
No, I can't go there.
Oh, do you know that circle thing that's there? Wait, shouldn't
No. I don't see it.
How did you even get back to town? We're gonna
walk
all the way back.
Mm-hmm.
Can you at least hold on a second?
No, you'll catch up. If you don't catch up, you can teleport. I've got some since I can't. You wanna know where it took me back to, Gabe?
What?
The fucking training grounds.
What the fuck? Oh, did you fucking use the teleport home to get out of the training grounds?
No. I used the hole.
So I never asked, what kind of toy is that? Is it like...
It's a stuffed animal.
Oh. Oh, hey, fancy meeting you here, guy. Is there even a second floor to this cave? We explored this whole cave, Gaia.
Did we?
Yeah.
I'm still getting things uncovered from my map.
Oh, no, we didn't. I thought we did. Oh no. Never mind, it was a corner.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck's this thing? Well, I caught Jacqueline playing this for you. She let your armor and everything get wasteful. One second. Chris is fucking messaging me. Alright, you ready? You okay, Gaia? You sound a little
Look,
discouraged.
More heathen footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. Magic.
Thank the gods you have come.
I cannot bless you.
I'd lost all.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell. For they are the greatest of the demons.
Seven of the
and
lords.
Even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils. Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel. And the prime evils, Mephisto,
Diablo.
Baal, and Diablo.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here.
Hey, we have a direction to go, finally. Hello, fighting little girl. That woman just died.
I need essence. Die.
Gaia, if I told you a secret to immortality, would you take it?
No, because it's wrong.
Why would it be wrong?
Because.
For you to know my true tale.
Wait, hold on. Actually, we have to quit for a second. My sister, I'm gonna go with my sister so I can get dinner.
Okay. Let me know when you're back.
You know I do. Anyway, it's been Diablo 3 for now. We will do more games when we come back.